Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to hibernate your Windows PC automatically when your battery level is getting low. So what you need to do, you need to modify some power settings. Simply press the Windows R button from your keyboard and type control panel, click OK, and in the control panel select system and security option and next power options. Here you can see the balanced plan is selected by default. You need to change it. So click change plan settings and then click change advanced power settings. In the next window, expand the battery option. And here you can see the low battery level option. So on battery it's 10%, mean window will consider the battery is low. When it's 10%, you can modify that setting. And when the battery is low, what you need to do is on battery, right now it's do nothing, so that's the low battery action. Simply click the hibernate and then if the plugged in and the battery gets low, then I also need to do hibernate, then click apply and OK. That's it. So if your computer's battery gets low to 10%, this will automatically hibernate your computer. So that's it guys. If you have questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.